Today we'll talk about postcards. Everybody knows a postcard. You got a nice picture front, you've got a message and postal address. We do postcards, we do fulfillment, but we also do postcard boxes.
This is an example of a postcard box. It is full color front and back. On the back side, this is a format that is post office approved.
So that's a postcard.
It is. So you can turn it to the side and see what's in between. This here holds one of our items. This one happens to be a set of the Smashlight series, the Noah and the Elijah. But any of our boxes can hold any of our product line.
Well, this is not a box. This is a what we call a fold-over postcard. And it is postal approved. When you pull it out of the box and open it, you find a gift. We have many different gifts available.
Here's another box, just to give you an example, a single box, full color front and back with a single item.
A small box with a smaller postcard format. It is postcard approved.
Yet
and
another
this
box.
One, this
Go
one,
ahead and take a snack.
Okay, Cracker Jacks.
This is another example of a postcard box. This one holds our Noah flashlight. It is full color front and back, post office approved. You do not have to mail this, so if you wish not to mail it, you do get another side of full color print.
This is my favorite postcard box.
And why is it your favorite?
Back, postal approved, shrink wrap. We do the fulfillment for you. This we call the double door. The road to success begins with a unique message.
You have a huge amount of imprint area, product in the middle, full color, post office approved. Here's a smaller version of the same box. Flip open, another item, close the sides here, post office approved.
And
postcard boxes by Bensel.
Thank you, Carla.